This guy makes a living by painting ship names by hand. For every work, he typically receives approximately $4,000 and takes around an hour to complete. If you're wondering why he doesn't just use a ladder to make painting easier, the reason is because he truly fears heights and uses the extended pole as a substitute.